Friday. Dr. B. Made it early this morning. They made it 7:45. I got about 15 minutes, I guess, to get there. Don't bear temperature so this early, but we'll make it. So I've been down the last week. Anything that needs to be caught up that no one else is really doing for me, I get it done. We know the car hadn't been, the truck hadn't been PM'd yet. I did find the issue with the wiper. I think it happened when it snowed. I got ice. I didn't pick my wipers up. So it wouldn't freeze in the window. I guess when the guy put the windshield in, he must have taken them off because the nut wasn't very tight. The right side's loose also. So it must have been backing off and finally just came off. But I looked down and I noticed a paint chip on the edge of my hood. What in the world? Must have messed with it yesterday. Saturdays, you know, they asked to come in and do some organization. I want to help them with that. They want me to come in at an appointment. Y'all know what to say about the infection. The pain's gone away. You know, I want your infection to go away, but it's the ringing. I'll put a link down in the description of where that video is of the truck. Well, they hadn't found it yet. Somewhere. prioritize it and get it done. Be back in 4 weeks. I see that one doctor said not to use hydrogen peroxide and eardrops and all this mess. My doctor said it's fine, you know, whatever. Eardrops. We're going through it back. Ain't good thing it ain't freezing. It's 32. The ground ain't freezing though. You believe it's gonna be like 40s today? I think it's supposed to hit the upper 70s tomorrow, 80s this week. We'll go from ice and snow, 80s. I'll try to order me some more. I guess some eardrops today. Find out what best kind is. Back in the day, we put alcohol and rag. I guess the fumes from the alcohol is what did it. I might try that. Anything won't hurt. It's 8. I don't know if it lights flash or not. Or if you light on it. I don't see this one flashing. A nice day, y'all, but I think 50 is the high. 48 or 50, something like that.
7:45. I hadn't seen her in a while. She wanted to update her on things. I could have been out at 8 o'clock. I got out at 8:10. Been discussing it with other people. September, we talked about it before. Be 39 years doing this, what I do, and I want to make it to 40. But you know, you want to keep going. Because if you look at what you lose in a year, it makes you not want to stop. As long as it's there, I'll keep going. But it is and it ain't about the money. It's the people I'm around. You know, work around good people, you'll want to keep going. Every time I think about stopping and doing something else, you think about, could be a loss or could be a gain. I mean, I don't do the field work no more. I had to get out of that. Got to being dangerous to me. Falling off stuff. Not paying attention. You know, you forget what you're doing. I got out of the field. I was in the field for 36 years. You know, the crazy thing is I pay a good bit monthly to stay out of pain. And I had a foreman not long ago, been about a couple months, I guess. We got time cards, tells us what they want us to get done. I'm not supposed to lift over 40 pounds. And he kept assigning me stuff way over 40 pounds. Then get mad and ask for help. We ain't got him no more. He moved on. But he got mad when I asked somebody to help me. From then on, I didn't ask for help anymore. I just put on there too heavy. So when he got my car at the end of the day, you can get that done? No. Get mad when I ask somebody, so I'd rather just mark it down, not done. But he moved on. might go get my oil changed and get me a set of wipers. I probably got a set. Digging them out would be a pain, though. It'd be easier just keep those, I guess. Probably no good by now. Get another set. We're gonna stop at this little store, and hope everybody has a great weekend. Matter of fact, I'll do a video in the morning. We're going back over there to do some organization. We'll do one then. Other than that, we'll see y'all tomorrow. Be the first Saturday I worked, and shoot, but 2 or 3 years. But we're not working. We're just organizing. So. Thanks for riding with me. We'll see y'all tomorrow.